Derby Day. Today's the first day. Loading up the car. I didn't get him driving this one on, but this is the second car. Michael's pulling that one, Mike Jr. And Mike Sr. will be pulling this one. One of them is a race car and the other one is a finale car. And I don't know which one is which. I guess probably the faster one would be the race car. So, yeah, it's going to be a good day. And we're off. We're following. We're going to stop and get gas, but we're on the road. You excited for the first derby, Mike?
Yeah. See how our grandson does.
Yeah? It'll be a fun day.
Yeah.
Well, here we are at the derby. Got our grandson's going to race today. And finale. Yeah, there's mom and Michael, mommy and son, enjoying our time before the races. We got a couple hours to sit out here and just enjoy the weather and have fun. So, yep, we're here at the Kitsap Fairgrounds in Bremerton. Got a lot more cars to come in. Gonna be a nice day. 77 today, I think. Nice and sunny. Cool. And there they are again.
Preston's first race. Preston had a flat tire. He did good though, even with the flat.
Fun at the derby.
Having a good time, huh? Having a good time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Like Preston just won.
Hey, that was Zach Fractor and Preston Craig. Zach Fractor pulled his back? No? Okay. Check it. I see an arm waving. And then.
And then the derby's over, and you gotta pick up the cars. They're gonna have to use a wrench to get it on there. Abby's taking pictures too. Preston went to get his other car. We're gonna load that here on the track too. But yeah, it was a good derby. But this is kind of like behind the scenes stuff that we all have to do. It's good night. They're already getting the next car ready. They're gonna put this one in the garage to work on. I think they should move Mike's truck, but I guess it's okay. The next car. Hopefully they get it ready maybe in the next race. That was a nice looking car at one time. It doesn't have a steering wheel, so they gotta move the tires around to get it to go. I suppose I'll put the steering wheel back in later. Yeah. So now this one's all ready. We come out to go to town and walk around the car, and I see the snake up on the stump. I'm trained to look out for snakes, so when I see one, it kind of scares me, but this isn't a bad one. It's not going to hurt us. So he's enjoying the sunshine this morning.